Let's take a look at Upper Scioto Valley and Perry. Good matchup in the NWCC tonight. Commodores getting ready to take on USV here at home. We start out with Lewis Hurston keeping it for the huge gain. You see him take off there. Had plenty of space there at that second level. He takes off and gets out of bounds about the 39. So that was a nice gain. And Hurston's going to keep it and going to go long to Chaz Jackson. And Jackson going to walk into the end zone. Scott, you saw a number of plays like this, I think, in the Spencerville Crestview game.
There was a little bit of scoring, for sure.
A little bit. Then USV is going to have it here, looking for a screen pass. But the ball, pass is made, but the ball is knocked loose. And Perry
Where did
is
it
going
go?
To go ahead and recover.
Oh, there it is.
There you see right there. Perry is able to get on top of it and recovers. Now Nylon Cannon gets the handoff, and he is going to go ahead.
Is that Kyle Pullman that just punched in front of the
camera? It might have been. Kind of
looked
like
Kyle.
Like him.
Yeah.
He's trimmed his beard back considerably.
We missed Kyle. He was great.
Perry gets it back here in time for some trickery. They run the end fake around, then pitch it back to Hurston, who finds Cannon and jukes. Few defenders on his way to the end zone. Thought you could only do that kind of stuff in Madden. They do it here tonight. Perry with the 40-6 win tonight over USV. And this one will be on WOSN. You can catch this game Saturday at 7 p.m.